What's up, YouTube world? This is Ur-J back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reacts. On today's episode, I have Ja Rule and his song, Real Life Fantasy. This song was requested by D. Batiste. Thank you for the request. I think that's how you say your name, dude, so I apologize. But yeah, so we're just going to get into the song here. We'll see. I guess it's off the Pain Is Love 2 album. Like I said in my Murder Reigns video, this is the one you commented on. I don't really fuck with Ja Rule anymore. I kind of think he fell off near the end there after Murder Reigns. He got a little too, poppy, I guess. You know, so this might be one of those poppy songs. I'm not sure. I think you said it was kind of for the ladies, so we'll see. But yeah, let's just get into it here. Queen sample. I'm a rock star, James Mick Jagger. Bright lights, big stages, bad habits. Get high, go to prison, and evade taxes. This is not what I envisioned when I started rapping. Fuck the man, since the phantom, the streets, the commanders, cause none of that matters when the mirror shatters. All I see is pieces of me scattered. Is it a miracle, or is it madness? Cause when I piece it all together, it reflects this. Chorus kills it. Kills it. It's like Eminem's Not Afraid. The verses are impeccable. Chorus fucking kills the whole song. Kills the whole song. Kills it. Kills it. I don't like that shit, man. I don't like that shit. The chorus is supposed to be the catchiest part of the song. You know what I mean? Like, that brings the whole shit home. You know, and it's like, if the chorus sucks, it just ruins the whole song, you know, in my opinion. And I don't like this chorus for this song. But I do appreciate the Queen sample. I'm a rock star, Rick James, Mick Jagger, bright lights, big stages, bad habits, get high, go to prison and evade taxes. This is not what I envisioned when I started rapping. Ah, because the Murder, Inc. Fuck the mansions, the phantoms, the suites, the cabanas, cause none of that matters when the mirror shatters. All I see is pieces of me scattered. Is it a miracle or is it madness? Because when I puts it all together, it reflects this, and this is me, about as close you're gonna get to insanity or genius, my real life fantasy. Is this my life or am I dreaming? I can't lie, I don't believe it. Oh, I don't believe it. Oh, is this my life? Kills it. Can't do that chorus, man. Can't do it. Just doesn't go. It just doesn't go. I have nothing against the girl. She has a beautiful voice. It just doesn't go with the song. It just doesn't go with the song at all, in my opinion. The talk of the fantasies, the more twisted the memories. I never thought Gotti would leave the game like DRE, because Dr. Dre dropped the game. Never thought Shanti would ever stop repping the team, Shanti. And how the fuck is Lloyd hooking up with the enemies? If this was 03, I would have told you you was crazy if you told me this is what it would be. I miss Vita, Caddy, Black Child, Charlie. I thought we were tighter than the Marleys, family. But I guess you can't be in an industry that breeds nothing but envy, jealousy. Please, nobody befriend me in my real life fantasy. I would put it right back onto there. Okay. I'm fantasizing about dreaming about a nightmare. How weird is this? It seems like somebody just lost their grip on real life fantasy, real life fantasy, real life fantasy, real life fantasy. I'm on more than they're on, cocaine or methadone. It's methadone, but okay. I'm on this money, these bitches, the upper echelon. I'm on one. Reality's on one. It's a thin line. Here's to Chris John. On a scale of 1 to 10. I'm going to give it a 7. It would have been better, but that chorus just killed it. Killed it. Can't do it. Can't do it. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this reaction. Click like, subscribe, leave a comment below. And until next time, folks, stay safe out there. Peace.